will he be around, you know, and he'd be in the bar having a drink on the bank holiday, it'd be the Monday afternoon. He'd had about 4 pints of any, it's that Maisie Friel going, he had his pipes for him. He would start about 4 o'clock in the evening and play till 4 o'clock. And he wouldn't have to get up to get a pint. People would buy pints all the time, really played all these things. But have a part of the old Gaelic tradition. I don't know if many of you realise there's about these four cultures in Ireland. The Gaelic culture is very, very minimal nowadays, but it's pushed away to one side, and so the old tradition of music is not being played like it used to be, and it's not understood either by many people. But at least we have some glimmer of hope, and we get these kinds of tunes, or play these kinds of tunes that really fancy and juice from Garrett. So anyway, that's a little bit about the third one. So there's three odd there. Fat Burks and the Lansdale really fancies. Thank you.